Hello everyone, this is Hieromania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Currently in Chapter 1, Cantlin. Previously, Davilas made some defensive upgrades to Cantlin and raised it to level 3. Just in time for another battle with some monsters. All set. The battle begins. First phase, we start with some skeletons. Oh, I'm sorry. Are those spikes painful? Uh-oh, some brownies! Oh, the wall is too tough for them. So sorry, guys. Phase 2. Start with more brownies. More skellies. Oh my, a knight! So long, knight. Ah, we got an iron ingot. A shovel. Ornamental swords. Ornamental armor. And the monsters are taken out. We obtain a red teleportal. Very good. Well, well, a new guy. Sorta, kinda. That's right. Indeed, my friend. Well, hello, Sheridan. Sounds good to me. Welcome, Sheridan. Thank you. an inn, huh? I think he thinks so. Gross. All right, Sheridan. Good to know, Kenelm. Hey, LaRouche. Ever the critic. Well, let's go ahead and set down the red teleportal. And we have a portal to another island. Thank you. Got a quest from Pippa. Yes, indeed. Very well. That doesn't sound too appetizing. A new recipe, huh? Really? All right, Pippa. One can never have too many earth blocks. Well then, let's go through to Damdara. the area of Hawk's Nest. A red nether globe. Might as well put that down. Hello, bunny corn. Quite an attack. They drop meat. With that, we can make bunny corn steak. Scorpion. Goodbye, Scorpion. Oh, thank you. Sand. With that, we can make glass. Sand grass. So long, Scorpion. Some more broken branches. Goodbye, Scorpion. Farewell, Scorpion. Sand. sandy sandstone. An archway. Hello. It has been quite a walk. It is indeed. A pyramid, huh? I bet. Good question, my friend. Charming a ghost. We have a note up here. Turn me over. A seed of life. That's handy. Leave me alone, ghost. Got a monster egg. Another pot. No, no, leave me alone. Well, well, what's this? Another hammer hood. Very well. The Damdara Desert. Oh, I bet. Very well. Yep. Yes, indeed. Very well, my little friend. I don't care to fight you guys. Now then. Hello. You must be a ghost. A culinarian, huh? The brick barbecue? My condolences. I'm sorry. I bet. Uh-oh. Got a suspicious... got a scorpion horn. Hello again. Sorry, I decline. All right. Will do, sir. The head chef of Alifgard? Not quite for me, I'm afraid. If thou dost insist. Very well, sir. We learn how to make the brick barbecue. Many thanks, chef. A dining table. A meat feast. Got some iron. We learn how to make an iron ingot. Alrighty. Digging out more iron. more stuff in this area. Plenty more stuff. Even some coal. And with that, back to Cantlin. Now we'll need to take this cook fire, demote our cafe for a moment. Then we'll need to make some iron ingots. Might as well make some copper as well. And a copper sword. Then, let us make a brick barbecue. Cook fire, brick walls, and iron ingots required. A brick barbecue. A barbecue bistro. Not quite where I want it. That's better. Now to make bunny corn steak with meat and coal. Then we'll need some more wheat to make bread. Pretty sure I know where to get that. Near Hammerhood Heights. There we go. Some wheat. Now, back to base. To make some bread. Some bread. And we learn... and we learn how to make a bunny burger. A bread basket. So one bunny burger requires bread and bunny corn steak. So it is, Pip-Up. Sure, Pip-Up. Have a bunny burger. A new recipe. Skeleton skull with earth, Drakkie's tails, and plumberries. Sounds disgusting. And we get two fruit salads. Thank you, Pip-Up. Alright, Pippa. Next time, we'll see what Rollo wants. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.